We're at RFID Journal Live in Orlando at the Convention Center. So we're showing a complete end-to-end solution from the manufacturing process all the way through distribution and all the way out to the store. We're going into the distribution center. We're actually taking it from a box from manufacturing, bringing it into the distribution center and receiving the box. And we're taking it through our tunnel to actually do the receiving. We've got two ways that we can receive. We can receive through the tunnel, or we can receive through a handheld reader that actually will wand the products as it comes in. So we can do hanging goods or we can do box goods. It's coming through, we're getting reads. We've got a software solution called FITS, which is Fashion Inventory Tracking System, that allows all that information to be put onto your server, and we work with anybody's WMS system or ERP system, and then we can basically download that information, accept the ASN data, and then go ahead and upload it to make sure that the shipment is received accurately. And then we went ahead and picked an order and put it on our handheld device, and then picked the order, repackaged the goods, and sent it out to a store. And Tagsys has been doing this for 15 years. We do item level tracking. We're a complete turnkey solution, so we actually can do it all, hardware, software, and tags. And our product can also be uploaded into the clouds, so we can do cloud computing as well.
Avery Dennison's role in the distribution part of this demo is to show the ability of our product to be able to have mobility in printing at the distribution center. What we've done is we designed a mobile table that actually has a battery pack systems internally and is able to be driven around the distribution center so we can mark and remark product anywhere around the distribution center. So in this particular case, we've scanned a UPC item for perhaps of a lost UPC tag, and then we regenerate a new brand new EPC tag for the distribution center, so to make sure that all EPCs are accounted for and generated throughout the distribution center.